It's really good. I think we got quests down here, right? Are you okay?
Yeah, it's hot.
Back to the Flight Master.
Yeah. There's something up here,
too. Ooh, an elite quest. Nice. This is your perfect opportunity, so there's one here too.
You get the Flight Master one?
I was just picking up this quest. That's just a breadcrumb. Oh, yeah, this one. Oh, did you accept that?
It's not my place to
this in the world answer me now, and I don't blame them. Tony says he's gonna tell me a secret. Can you keep it a secret? I'm gonna keep it a secret. Just like I would keep everybody else's secret out there as well. I literally woke up this morning to about 15 emails asking me what the secret was. Sorry, folks, sorry. It's nothing huge. It's nothing dramatic or anything like that. It's, you know, it's just something that they're working on and they would like to keep secret for now. So I thought that was pretty
funny. Well, why would they say that?
I hope you're reaching this little update today on Saturday. If you do, please give it a like. Fuzzy more tips, more tips, more travel blocks from all around the world. Hit that subscribe button until next time.
So today we're doing a
closet. Ooh, winter grad tea.
Welcome back.
What do we need, like, scared villagers or something?
Yeah, I need helpless ones.
You can only have one villager at a time, right?
Yeah. What the fuck? Why'd it kick me off?
Photos, they do generally look like free, you can tell there's not a whole lot going on in the back.
taking up the entire item. So you'll see here in the future photo, your item is going to the show or just take up the majority of the item. I like you to show the front, a back. I like that you include your tag in this, you show the line draw. I always think, especially for people buying items, I like to know what you're made of.
Careful, if you go over there, it's just going to kick you off. Yeah, it kicks me off too. It just doesn't recognize that I get out of there. It's such an annoying fucking thing. I have a million undead on me because the game kicked me off for no reason.
You can call the
Griffin. Oh, in combat?
Yeah.
Thank God. Well, if you wait at the keep here, when I drop someone off, you'll get credit as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool,
okay.
Cool.
Well, that cuts it down in half now.
Yeah. I'm already back there. There it is.
One more.
One more. Huh?
You're done?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I just need one more.
Here we go.
So what are the materials that really draw buyers in? I think that the right that could throw off some buyers to brands. If you think about it, say for instance, I am picking up.
That's a good quote.
Yeah. Bunch of quests open up.
Yeah. Why don't you do that first one?
Okay. So
annoying
right
one.
Right?
Yeah. Bunch of elites in here. Probably right out front, I would say, right?
Okay. We got some trap villages and some geist or something.
Yeah.
Villages.
Yeah. I think it's at the top floor.
Oh, there's some up top too?
Yeah. Whoa. Just gotta kill these guys.
Okay. into the next season. So I would definitely myself consider picking those up, especially if they were a good size, which I believe a size 10 for Calvin Klein's is pretty good.
I guess we
and
did.
And I don't know what size was Patagonia was. Looks like it's a size small. So maybe
yeah.
Because it is such a small size. but say this was an extra large, it still comes the same. It might be worth it.
I guess we should go to the mine, right? We got strange ore here. Like you get the next one, you know what I mean? Oh.
They blew you up.
I'd say so.
Most times it seems like your pricing is a little bit lower. The most you probably could do price on that floor, but there's some availability for some increase on that. But again, not a doer. Let's also look at your feedback. So I'm going to go back here a second and click on your feedback. So your feedback is listed in the 97.7 positive percent feedback. It looks like you have 43 positives and one negative in the last 12 months. This negative said, lucky brown burnout t-shirt, never received this item. My question is, did you receive this with eBay? What happened with the item? Was it something that the mail carrier lost? Could you reach out to eBay? Could you have provided a refund to let them know? Could you have gotten eBay involved? Only you really know what that looks like and how much essentially details went into that and whether you were talking to the buyer, whether eBay, you know, said it was lost or what that situation was. But in our case, we always do our best to dispute pretty much everything that we can, and that way it's not an issue. Again, not that I think that's going to be like a make it or break it for you, but I do think that it's something that would really help you to narrow down what's going on with your store and help you with that feedback purpose. Consistency, I want to show you how I looked at consistency.
Oh, it's a dead end.
Oof.
As a buyer, and you go to see all.
Yeah, I know. It's like, oh, this quest again. Showing up all these years later. Backstab.
What was it?
I hit a 2100 backstab. Lincoln, retrieve a mind bomb.
Yeah.
I believe there's a pile of those up here. Yep. There we go.
This must be the place.
Yep.
Good pollen. Planting.
Run. Yeah, yeah, double explosion. Yep. Damn.
Do we gotta do it again?
Yeah, do we have to do it? Yeah.
Some other entrance?
Probably the other entrance. Oh, we keep the mine, so.
The bombos?
Ja.
Where do we go?
We go out this way. Nice. I suppose we should exit this time, right? Shit.
I got booted.
Yep. I didn't know it would shoot you that far. Looks like we can turn those in. Nice. Something in here. We gotta do find Durkin. It's down here, right?
Somewhere.
There he is. Kill the Necrolord.
Are you down in the...
Yeah. Shit, we're in Crypt 1. Yeah, you shut it. Yeah, you wanna go? Give me book. Shit. Because we have the book, we've been cursed.
Oh.
Yes, and temperature was nice and cool the entire time. It was comfortable, as I mentioned. I did not wake up in night sweats, and I was a shiver. So it was a very hot day.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Take the fleshy tomb back to camp. This we can do. Shit. I do some interrogating.
Very warm.
Oh, shit. The righteous sermon.
Thank you, God.
Rarely seen option 3. Oh shit. Poor little lad.
Righteous Sermon. That was the name of it.
Yeah. Porson's Post. Like one quest away from 72. There we go. Now we're talking. Give me a tank quest. Let's get in there, baby. I drop off these gnomes here.
What do we
do? You press 3 at these plague wagons, and a gnome comes and destroys them. It's like this one. No, you come here and press 3.
Cover me.
Shoot Krieg.
Can we head down?
No, not yet. And we can't fight him with one of these, sadly. He's one of the wanted poster guys.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Now I just have to get to the mausoleum.
Oh, this is it?
Yeah. Then we gotta come in here. Get good loot. Nice. Yeah. Well, I think we can do it now, right? Or is it not now?
I think we might need the ammunition or something.
Yeah, this might be like a build up to it quest.
Where's my gun? He disappeared, he did.
Bastard.
I got pulled in.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Did you do the Nexus quest yet?
No.
Okay.
Did you?
No.
Start him or anything? I didn't start. I haven't been able to go over there.
I just have the flight path there. It's just what I would probably do after this. Know what I mean?
Yep, yep.
Incoming! This guy again. W.
We got them all?
Yep.
There's one more guy we gotta kill, right?
Oh, no. There might be. Is there? Let me check.
No,
we killed all the people.
Oh, the munitions are outside.
Yeah, must be the case. Because I was like, I ain't seeing the ammo. Oh, shit. We got it. Yeah, they're just out here. Do the classic fly around. Huh? What?
I was asking Dad if he had a pig in
the suit. Oh. Where are you?
Right at the entrance.
Oh, okay. I'll come. Oh, Jesus. God damn. We gotta stick together.
Got me by surprise.
Yeah, there's one over here. Yeah. No way. The buckler.
I was looking for one of those.
The buckler did it. There's a munitions crate back there.
Back where? In front of you?
Oh, over here. Wait.
Do you have all your ammo?
Yeah. It's that flight form, man. And it's basically like cheating for quests like this. Yeah, for real. I'm out of here. That's just Baron Rivendare.
Oh, yeah. That's more accurate.
Nice. There's one here. Oh, and another. Oh. Krug. I don't know. Is Krug gonna kill us?
Is he a quest?
Yeah, he's one of the wanted people. Well, you got your 8th munition before we try that. I'll give it a shot, alright?
Alright.
No, that mage is gonna pull. I'm waiting for him to fuck off. I'm worried pulling him is just gonna pull Krug. Oh, you guys suck. You really do. Yeah. No, why is he... Oh, that was close. It's like every time the mage moved forward, Krug was like, oh. Okay. Alright, now we're good. Heal, heal. Moonfire. Good. Whoa, he just one-shot me. Yeah, that's not happening.
Wow. Why
did
you live so long?
I had rage, like, basically converts my rage to health. While I'm in bear form.
Yep.
But even while that was active, I still died, so...
Wow.
There was no way.
No joke.
Yeah.
We got him to half, at least around half.
Let's see if anyone wants to do. Anyone in the zone? Let's see if we get anybody. We might as well turn in these quests.
Yeah. Yeah, usually there's like three elites that can get it.
Yeah. There we go. Now we can do it. This one's great.
You gotta clear away for him.
Oh good, you're on the gun there. Yeah, this works great with the fear mechanic. Easy. Yep. Why'd you not?
Yes, I did. I was looking for a dismount button, but
oh.
I was kind of in a different place. Mine's Plunderbeard.
Plunderbeard. Alright, what's the dealio here? Where is he under? Right?
Yep.
Underbeard! There's been talk of us. It's the tunnel. It's the tunnel. This way. It's the tunnel in Duskwood. You know what?
Yep. So straight down?
Yep.
Oh, I lost my guy again. Come on.
Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Like new leper gnomes. I didn't know there's unique models down here. These guys look awesome. Oh shit, I'm a leper now. This is awesome.
Yeah, this is like a callback to
Gnomer. Thunderbeard, no! All their spies seem to keep dying. These are the Skullomance, bonus boss.
Yeah.
For the Paladin quest there.
Oh, I got all the pages.
Does that count as me getting all the pages? It does. That's weird that shares like that. This way. Oh, no one's respawned yet. Great. Oh, shit. Nice. You can interrupt their hook if you go into a wall like that.
That's good to know.
Oh, shit. More greens that don't fit our armor class. Chasing Ice Storm. Oh, shit.
What's that?
Oh, just the quest that we get after that. Which Ice Storm, I believe, is the big frost skeleton. Dragon. I believe leads to the Wrathgate-esque stuff.
Oh yeah, where are we going?
Kind of northwards, like this.
Oh, northwest?
Yeah. Yeah, for real. What is this, Storm Peaks?
Oh, I love this drum.
No!
I wouldn't surprise me if you're drunk. Because everyone else is drunk. Just
yeah.
Like, oh, okay.
Isn't that so funny? Yeah. Can't even make a video. Ooh, well, he drops a. See what happens.
This item starts a quest.
Cool. Free 5 gold at least. Nice. What happens in situations like that? You know what I mean?
You talking to me?
Anyone that's listening. Like when like someone tips or dunks a thing like that, like a shelf with like glass bottles on it.
I guess you got a big mess to clean up.
Yeah, but you paying for that?
I don't know.
Oh, let's see what happens here. Oh, shit.
This is like, Dragon Slayer there, whatever it was called.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Nice.
There's a phylactery.
We got the phylact. Now we stand a chance against the necromancer. I think we turn that in at back at Winterguard. Boink. Which I don't know if you want to turn in disturbing implications and fly from Wormcrest, but that's up to you. I think we get sent to Wormcrest at some point anyway, so.
Okay.
It's up to you. I say we just go this way. Nice. What are you doing? That little fucking stump there saved his life. Oh, the old car, not in park somehow. Oh shit, that bitch went over. Nice helmet. Damn. It's got that Wrath of Lich King helmet. Yeah.
Oh, is this one
where
we go down into this pit?
Yeah. Into the pit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Yep.
Ready?
Yes.
All right. Where's your guy? Oh, you have him. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Frozen in terror. Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna help us out. Oh shit, it's Bolvar.
Oh,
Oh shit. He's calling him out. Oh shit. Go, go, go! Damn. Get fucked, Thousand. Oh. Victory for the Alliance. More male stuff. Holy shit. We did it! Thank you, Bolivar. Seventh Legion will easily clean up the remaining Scourge. When you are done here, report to Angrathar. Back here. Half-Ford Wormblade. The Four Dragon Hold. Look at these blue items, man.
Nice.
That's why we gotta keep this. Holy shit.
Will they fly us there?
Let's see. No, very cringe. Says, take the north gate out of town.
Oh, tells you?
Yeah, but maybe we'll get lucky. We passed by, Wormcrest Temple, though, so. I'm gonna stop there on the way. What?
There's a quest turn, isn't there?
Oh, for what?
Wormcrest Temple.
Oh, do you have the flight path?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't. That's why I was suggesting to go there.
I'll meet you later.
All right. Drop it. Drop it. It's at the bottom floor of this quest. So. Oh shit. What's another elite quest here? There's a lot of elite quests in Dragonblade. Let's kill another one, kinda like him. This zone doesn't fuck around. That's a cool looking place.
What is?
The Dragon Temple there.
Oh yeah. Also Ice Crown looks.
Yeah. It's like, oh shit.
I just got shadows
of it. Yeah, same. Big Mordor vibes there. Just cold instead of hot.
Oh, the Dalaran just popped into my shadow distance.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of big structures in this, ain't there? Arthas! Blood of your father! There we are. Oh, where's the flight path? There it is. Here we are. Over. Audience with the Dragon Queen. So I kind of wanted to go there first. It's like, I need that, please. Oh, time to meet the old dragon flight queen.
The old lady.
The old bag. Can't do that, you can't taxi and travel for him. Those are some good boots. Oh. Oh God. Helicopter moment. Nah, that's New York. I can tell by the piss yellow. Or it's a different country.
Yes, Europe somewhere. They got the funky license.
I like longer. Oh, this is Massachusetts.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think this one is.
The fuck you doing here? Get your hair, yes.
Then he gets stuck. That's the best part about this one.
Yeah.
How much drugs? How much drugs? Shit, there she is. Oh, it's Chromie. Galakrond. Oh, shit. The big man. Ooh, better headpiece. Oh, we can ride the Ruby Vanquisher. Or you can mount a red dragon to use for this quest.
Really?
Yeah.
Where do you do that?
In your inventory. Incoming! There you go. Gotta go destroy these Scourge. I that are draining power from Galakrond's corpse. Essentially trying to resurrect him. He's a big, evil, old dragon. But he died right around here. This zone has a nice little tune.
Oh, which one of these we gotta, like, grab one?
If you run out of mana, yeah. Alright, did you get all the ones you need?
No. Well, I should kill them. What else do we need?
We need the big guy at the top. Kind of the big, warlord.
That's all the lightning
bringer? Yeah. Yeah, this fucker. But he's a dick and he kills your dragon. But he doesn't kill yours, so maybe you could still shoot him. Wait, that's awesome! If you do it with two people, he only kills one of the dragons. Nice.
How do I believe?
But then they let you go. Yeah. As I say, yeah, I might as well use him to fly back. Right? Fly back with style. This is Dragonflight.
Yeah. Who needs the $60 expansion?
Yep. See you, my friend. This is such a good helmet. The Antioch slain and the scythe in our possession, the frostworm assault upon your forces, the Agrathar will halt. The worms will remain in the Dragonblight, will be hunted and destroyed. Their bones return to the earth. Time to make your final stand is now, Karazhan. Turn to Four Dragon Hold. Notify High Lord Four Dragon. Damn. There it is. Yeah, take it right to the man. Ah, shit. Ice crown. It's cool that they had that in the entire expansion, but it's the final raid.
Yeah.
So it's like you just see it the whole time. Now when at some point you're going in there.
Yeah, it's there.
Yeah, it's like you know that fight is gonna happen. And when it does, it's gonna be great. Oh. fucking cat. This is like heart surgery. A cat fucking... No! Could you be so stupid? No, this guy.
Chris Wong here.
Oh, this guy. Oh, shit. That hurts every time I see him.
Don't sit down in the truck.
Oh, look at this ram. Have you seen this?
No.
Come here. It's like scaling the mountain. Like a real ram would. Oh, there's a few of them. Like they're on this little lip.
Oh, yeah. Arctic ram.
Ah, shit, man. Know this. All that you have done has led to this moment. Without your efforts, we would have been finished. Now stand guard as I take to the field and end this.
There it is.
Oh, shit. Oh shit. Shit. I love this every time. Every time.
Stated. Oh, shit.
Okay.
I'm the Forsaken. All can she. This is the hour.
of the Forsaken. Damn. There it is. The cinematic.
Yep.
I always love that, like, flowers and stuff started growing. Because it's like the life flame. Damn.
What are we gonna get? Just a shield?
Gotta grab a shield. Let me read this. I think we have to go to Stormwind, ironically.
Yeah.
Yep. Gather the shield and return to Stormwind.
Yeah.
To one of the best quests ever. Oh shit, yeah. Inscription coming in clutch. Tithac and Moonglade. Scroll. Oh, I need an inscription.
Oh, bummer. Oh, yeah, requires inscription. Sorry. Man.
I can do a simple Moonglade.
Alright. Oh, I'm silent.
Yeah. We have to leave the area. This is solemn ground. Your violent tendencies are soothed by the presence of the Dragon Queen.
Actually.
Yeah?
Oh, here, I'm gonna fly up the Dalaran.
Yo, good point. That's probably the quickest way for us.
Yeah, right.
Very good point. I love that. I love that cinematic.
Yeah, that was very good.
Such
kind of unexpected the first time I saw it, too.
Yeah.
I was like, what's going on here?
That's like, I like that they just throw it in the middle of Dragonblight. Like, fuck it. You know? It's not like it's an ice crown or anything. It's like, no, it's just like, you could very easily miss that quest. There it is, Dalaran. The city. We made it, man.
I almost got no fly zone.
We fucking made it. Dalaran, baby. Oh shit, he's flying around.
Oh, I got the pass.
Oh.
No more flying.
Nope. They need to add that. Wouldn't it be cool if there was flying in the old world? Yeah, but at what cost? Turns out, one of the worst expansions ever. That's the cost. Yeah, it's like, oh yeah, I guess you're right. Oh, the Stormwind love boats going around. That's cute.
I was
cute.
Wondering what that was.
Yeah.
I didn't even read it. I assumed we have to go to the keep.
Yeah. Varian's gonna be like, what the fuck? He watched over Stormwind for all of Classic WoW. Brushes away a tear and nods. This is my fault. The Dragon Queen is right, Karazhan. All is not lost. I'll be the force that rises from the ashes, and I'll purge the evil of the Horde from this world. The deaths of our brothers and sisters will not have been in vain. The behest of Lady Proudmoore, I'll allow a diplomatic mission to Orgrimmar to question the Horde's war chief, Thrall. There it is. To Orgrimmar! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Damn! That's him! Before he got ruined. I doubt Sylvanas. She wanted that shit to happen. I like that Doom Hammer is just like a hammer. There it is.
Oh, we don't get to go to the end of the city?
We do, but we have to speak with Varian first. The killing time. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, it just started. Oh, damn, the rewards, man. Oh, wait, has it started? I think it is. Let the assault begin. Oh, five minutes till it begins. So if you need a drink or anything. Did you know they removed this quest? Ridiculous. Cucumber's red. You want anything like coffee or hot chocolate for Star Trek tonight?
No, I'd take hot chocolate.
All right.
Let's boil some water. All right. Oh. You want one more log in there before 8 o'clock?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Hello.
Attack on the Undercity.
3 minutes.
This is such a cool shit quest, man.
Did you have to go swimming?
Yeah, thanks.
Sanguinar.
Don't
dump it on the floor.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is one of these people.
Cover.
That looks cool. Fell armor.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, spell stone like a weapon oil?
Yes.
That's cool.
Yeah. Except it's specifically for
warlocks.
What do you call it? Periodic damage.
Oh, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
I guess the other kind of warlocks have a different kind of spell stone.
Oh, is it specialized?
Yeah.
Huh.
Well, the other one is more traditional, you know, like it does spell power type of thing.
Yeah. Okay, oh shit. Yes! For the glory of the Alliance! Yes! Varian was such a Chad. Anyone out in a Chad way too, so there's at least that. You asked for it. I hate resorting to violence. Oh shit. Going in the sewer entrance. Oh shit. Wow, 10,000 crit. That's nice. I should have this buff all the time. Uh-oh. Oh shit, man. Holy shit, man. Oh my god, I think that was a 15,000 crit. Jesus. Die, you mongrels.
What's that?
I said, die, you mongrels.
Thank you.
Yeah, your seeds are probably blowing up big, right?
I'm trying to blow them up.
Holy shit. Damn. Oh, damn. The big guy.
Oh,
no. Yeah, it's nice having someone else to do this with. Because it's normally you're in his mouth, and it's like there's nothing you can do. But at least it's like, oh, I can. I damage him while you're in there. There it is. Yes, dude. We did it. Ah, shit. No, you don't. We're too varied. Oh shit.
I wasn't saying that about that.
Big ass demon in here. But impassable. Heh.
Oh shit. Charge! Oh my god. Nice. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's like, swipe and bear form is my only AoE, so it's like, fuck it. So many numbers. Woo! Oh shit. Down with the putris. Whoa! He knocked me. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god, I keep getting fucking blasted.
Yeah, I'm kind of against a wall.
Little bitch. Die, Putris. You must be punished for thy crimes. I think that's gonna stop me. Oh, down he goes. Damn. That's the Alduar Warlock tier set.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Oh, poor Lord Aron. This is pretty a bad look at Lord Aron. Just body parts hanging from the wall. And the ceiling. Uh oh. I will.
Pussy brawl.
Fuck the horde. We have Varian, one man in this. Well, three man in. He's got us, but.
Yep.
He's got balls.
Runs at 90% of run speed.
Yeah. He has too much armor.
He runs at the Defiant Traitor speed.
Uh oh. Time to RP walk. Bless you. Oh shit. Yep. That Varimathras is right in the center up there. Oh. Fuck them. This is how it's gotta be. We end this now. Oh, our legendary battle.
Could have saved us. save a lot of problems in the future.
Yep. Fucking Jaina, man. Too long have the Horde been left unchecked. We allowed their territories to prosper in return for our generosity. They plotted and planned our demise. Peace? Useless. It's gotten us nowhere. We have lost some of our greatest heroes to peace. Let us see what the battle brings. Turn to Northern Karazhan. Conquer it for your king. For the Alliance. Giga Chad, man. Woo! Look at those pants. Look at those trinkets. Hey, man. Both going on. And that is the epic Dragonblade quest.
Yep, looks good.
That's a really good one. I love doing that. It's like, why I go to Dragonblade is just for that quest line. Such a good one. Well, GG's, man. Another good game of gaming. Good day, old gaming. I gotta go see what my 72 abilities are.
That's right.
Is the alt curse catching up on you?
Me?
Yeah.
A little bit. Fun with alts?
Yeah. No, I didn't know if you were gonna be playing with me this evening. Okay. Because I was like, do you want to level Horde characters or what are you doing? Oh, I got swiped for Cat. Yes. New Tiger's Fury. Oh my god, I got so many abilities. I'm going to go broke here. Oh my god. Level 70, I barely got any abilities. And then level 72, I got dumped with them.
Hey. My ugly cloak.
You have to switch forms.
Yeah, big time. Tree.
Other than the shitty shoulders from... You got a tree. Nice. I like this outfit other than the shoulders.
Yeah. Well, if we quest in, like, I don't know where you want to quest, but I know next we should probably go over to the Nexus area there.
Yeah.
You know what I was thinking?
Yeah.
But I don't know where you would want to go after that. And I know if we go to, oh, you go to Storm Peaks and Ice Crown and you get a bunch of badges if you care about getting gear at level 80. Or if you want, you know, you're probably craving a chess piece for the extra 10% heirloom there.
Can you buy them with heroism?
Yeah, that's the one that you buy them with. And you can very easily get 40 heroism from leveling. Get 5 from the Wrathgate alone there. So.
Yeah, you get 5 on this thing. Okay.
So, I don't know what you want.
Yeah, it's kind of weird because you got to be a certain level. Like, I'd like to do... we did Dundrat once. I don't think we did Charlotte Basic.
I have never done it, and that's the problem. The level conflicts, so you get...
Like 75.
Yeah. So it's like, the second that zone opens up, I'd love to do it. But it's always like... But if you do Storm Peaks and Ice Crown, you get a bunch of fucking badges, which is why I always end up going to them.
Yeah.
Because it's like super awesome to have. Because you can get like 140 badges if you do both of them. But yeah, we'll play it by ear. Next, I would say we go do Koldara and all that.
Okay.
Well, thanks for playing.